Well, I hope that didn't scare you too much. I'm Cathie Fillion, and this is my haunted dollhouse tour. Now, this house didn't always look this way. Shall we start at the beginning?
For each of the rooms, we used a combination of paper and paint to decorate the walls, floors, and stairs. We used Mod Podge to attach the paper to the floors and the walls. In the kitchen, we used two different scrapbook papers for the walls and trim to create a railing. The table is set. Bones are boiling. We have fresh baked Halloween cookies, poisons, and a few hungry rats. In the living room, we used lace paper on the floors and haunted silhouette paper on the walls. The staircase was painted a distressed deep red. The room is being set for a Ouija party. We've got Halloween treats, we've got a spider cake, and some delicious tea. In the spells room, we used a faux tile paper for the floor. We created an antique Venetian plaster for the walls, and we made a paper runner for the staircase. Spells are brewing, potions are being mixed, and hocus pocus happens in the spell room. In the bedroom, we did a border design on the floor. The wallpaper was created with color-copied ribbons. The four-poster canopy bed is the original bed from my dollhouse from when I was 5. The attic is staged for the kids' party. We use scrapbook embellishments for our party decorations. I've collected these miniatures for years. Some of them I've made, some of them I've purchased at local dollhouse shops, and some have been purchased from Etsy artists. And I've been lucky enough to get some as gifts. For the exterior of the house, we use lots of different paints and distressing techniques to create a haunted look. No haunted Halloween party would be complete without a few front porch decorations. Thank you.
thank you so much for joining us on this haunted miniature tour of my dollhouse. Now, I've been working on this dollhouse for years, as you can tell. And it's just been really special to be able to film this and share this with everybody. So if you have any friends who love miniatures or love dollhouses or love haunted houses, then please share this video with them. Give us a like, subscribe, follow us on all of our social channels, and have a super happy Halloween.